Transparent 1 is an experiment conducted on board the International Space Station as part of the Horizon's mission. It observes the behaviour of molten materials as they solidify in microgravity. This has never been studied before. Different materials can be combined to form something new with new properties. These combinations are called alloys. But like when baking a cake, the result of combining two materials depends on more than just adding the correct ingredients. The melt temperature, the cooling process, and gravity influence the properties of the resulting alloy. As an alloy contains materials with different densities, gravity affects the solidification process by causing the denser material to sink. But when there is no gravity, the only thing affecting the mixing process is diffusion, the random motion of the molecules. Undisturbed solidification can only be observed in microgravity conditions. The only place where microgravity is available for the necessary time for solidification to occur is space. Interesting properties to study include viscosity, surface tension, electrical conductivity, and crystal growth. Improving our knowledge of how alloys solidify will help scientists better understand the casting process. By mixing materials and observing the solidification process in space, they hope to improve their mixing on Earth, leading to the creation of new alloys, stronger and lighter materials, that will allow to save fuel, such as lightweight turbine blades for airplanes, and lightweight engine castings for cars. Transparent 1 will also lead to the development of new high-performance alloy materials for space applications.